Hello everyone, today I'm gonna tell you top 5 anime openings that you should listen before you die. And if you aren't an anime fan, I can assure you these songs will mold you towards watching anime. So without wasting any time, let's get into it. Number 5, Guns N' Roses from Baccano. The opening song of Baccano. Oh my god, this song is some, the music is westernish, and this music will bring out your dance moves, you know. This is fab, just hear it. Number 4, Tank from Cowboy Bebop. Before you listen, this might get, you know, feel like similar to the Baccano one, but this Cowboy Bebop's opening was created much before than Baccano, and this is far more superior than Baccano's one. Listen.
I'm gonna blow this thing, get everybody in the stuff together. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's jam.
Number 3, this is the most common anime song that I think each one of you had heard this, and if you haven't, then I can't help. Unravel from Tokyo Ghoul. This anime song is so soothing, this soothes your ear and mesmerizes you so much. I love this one. This anime song has gained so much popularity throughout the world, and so listen. Number 2. Actually, the coming up number 2 and number 1 you are going to listen are my favorite. These two songs are always on loop in my phone, or I always listen to this. So let's get into it. Number 2, Coolest from Sakamoto Desuga, or it is called My Name is Sakamoto. I know many of you haven't heard of this anime, and if you haven't heard, or you're listening to hearing this name first time, then I will recommend you to watch this anime. This anime is so out of this world. I can assure you that you will love this, and the opening song is I love it. Listen. And last but not the least, the opening song, which will is and will always be in the top of my charts. Stepping Out from Durala Ketsu X2. And after hearing this, you will recognize the music of the first part. I've taken that first part in my channel's intro. I love this song. So, and yes, if you haven't watched the anime, then please go and watch. This anime is so... I told you before only, the second and the first one I'm going to tell is my personal favorite. These two songs, the coolest from Sakamoto and Stepping Out from Durarara. These songs always are on loop on my phone and I love these songs. Go check the anime first, then... Don't check the anime first. First, check out the song. Listen. My top 5 openings. If you have something different, your opinion says that these songs were average or something like that, then tell me which songs you like and I will make a video on that. Don't forget to comment that on the comment section below. And these were my personal opinion, so don't judge. I like this song and I think this were my top 5. So if you have something different, then please tell me on the comment section. And for more anime, otaku, manga or film content, don't forget to subscribe on my channel. Hit the subscribe button now. More videos are coming up. So till then, bye.
Like, share and subscribe to my channel.